today we're going to be attending to the vice. I actually beat 94.8k people.
In a server.
I actually beat the 94.8k people. We are actually getting into the server right now. This is insane. Do you see the little helmet up in the top left? That looks like a snake.
It does look like a snake, doesn't it?
Him, and there's like something in the background too.
Yes,
everybody. Oh, and here's a proof. Look, it's Midas and like this thing. This thing. So, this is crazy. Here we go. Select.
Make your selection.
Seriously? Oh, you get to play this while you're waiting.
Trusty pistols, dual wielded and I was about to do grappler, but I think I want to do a dual wield. Because I want to do dual pistols. I know I'm supposed to, a grappler would be better, but I want to do dual pistols because I love dual pistols. It's like a Team Rumble match. We got 36 minutes till it, everybody. I guess we're already fighting. I guess it's just it's a Team Rumble match for a little bit, guys. Let's make... Nice. That was a good hit as well. Everybody's at the agency now. Hey, ninja. What do I know? That's probably actually ninja. Could actually be. Oh, jeez. I'm taking these dual pistols for you, buddy. Oh jeez, I didn't see him coming. What? How does she has how does she have Midas's drum gun?
Maybe she got to pick a drum gun and then she turned it gold. Is she gold? I don't know.
Not that I know. Well, no matter.
Make your selection.
First AR. First AR definitely. I'm going to go do this. Wait, what's my trusty pistols dual wielded and rarities increased? Dance lost health and shield after taking damage. Oh, cool. I like using the disruptor glider with this guy. We got 34 mins on this, and this is pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's at the agency. Wow. It quite is. We got 33 minutes on it. like really in game, and I love to do it with Celestia and move it both of it.
Your selection.
Midas's gem gun. There we go. Tracer rounds. I was about to pick something else, but they allowed you to pick Midas's gem gun, which is interesting. So let's do that. Yeah, and then we got tracer rounds as well, so it kills all our teammates. Whatever.
Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Oh! You just fell right out, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
It looks like something's like coming out or getting suctioned in. It looks like
being put out.
Yeah.
So Emerson, my friend, was right. The island is gonna get flooded.
I thought it would be suctioned
out, but
you know, the water would be suctioned out, but looks like it's filling up. Did you do the challenge of swimming over the hedges? Or?
I did not. I should probably do that.
I did. You swam over that one over there, I think, already. If you just swim around the island, it should be. There you go. Oh, awesome. I didn't know if you guys, you were going to be able to get another challenge on the floor here.
We got about 33 minutes till the complete end of the season.
It's still chapter 2, it's season
3.
Anymore, and you got one?
Apparently, still 3.
Seriously?
Oh, okay.
There you go. Okay.
So, yeah, it looks like the island's gonna get flooded, and it also says there's also some pretty things saying storm, is gonna get like broken or something. So I don't really know what's gonna happen, but they're fighting it out, which is kind of weird. I wish that they didn't fight because we could all just kind of sit here in peace. Kind of just wait for it to happen. Anyways, I got a new tech available. I think I got all 5 of them, even if it doesn't say that I got all 5 of them.
Make your selection.
Is that what I think it is? Rapid fire! Purple rapid fire SMG? This is impossible. A purple rapid fire SMGs. Oh! Things come from the game, it's doing a pretty good job in the game. And you will inevitably see that event happen now. Who won the roof? They won the rooftop. They got the rooftop, guys. They're gonna win the match as well. Popcorn and or whatever counts as your type of popcorn, guys, because it's gonna be a good one, I think. Alright. We're going over the wind goal. Oh gee. Okay, we're going over the wind goal, which means that we're probably just gonna keep playing for about 27 minutes. But I can't believe I actually got in, guys. This is actually insane. I beat 94.8k players to this event. And we've got the full amount of tech that we have, so... Somebody wearing the cobalt skin, that's nice. Nice indeed. Oh, it's gonna be cool. Alright, we're gonna go in with the rapid fire. Ding 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 ding. Ooh, okay. Man, they're cutting us down. Open up my team rage quits. Ooh, there's the cobalt. Farm enough damage in this 22 minutes to get that location domination challenge. Ooh, I was just about to fall down. Ooh, is somebody blowing up the agency now? We're getting some dynamites, which apparently launches players. My teammates up there now. Wait, no. Now they're entering. Okay, let's return this. There are people coming over there. Wait a second. lights on a fire. What's this? More dynamite. Okay, I will take. Oh, wait, no, not for that. I figured it might as well jump in. You can probably get the other movie's weapons as well, because I see people getting people with Tantina's Moongo as well, so. Two kills. Hey. get to 5,000, that'd be pretty cool. Maybe we can get, maybe we can try and attempt to get 50 kills in this. Yeah, that dude's the other Storm guy, which is pretty cool, but I actually just lowered his health. Let's do this, everybody. We're going to keep trying to do this. Okay, that blew me up. That took me down a notch. Alright, let's,
Angela's still, she's stuck on the loading screen. She can't get in.
God darn it. Whoa!
She wants to watch it. It doesn't matter if she gets in, she wants to watch it. She said she's gonna try and get it on the phone. Get in on the phone. But I think that's gonna be the craziest way.
That would be the craziest way, and I would say it's already too late.
Yeah, 10 minutes in? 10 minutes?
About.
Before? No.
Yeah. Staying at the agency this long. Oh my gosh, we can't actually destroy the agency, guys, by the way. It's all impossible to destroy. Which is good, because I'm gonna guess a bunch of people would just ruin the event for other people. But it is kind of hard to get up without a jetpack, without having tech. Oh gee, okay, well, who's that? Who's there?
Wait, do we? Hopefully your video doesn't run out beforehand.
Is it?
That's what I was hoping.
You should probably say, okay, this is the pre-event.
And then, stop recording and then start recording.
I would do that.
A brand new.